The conversion report serves as a line item list of conversions that have been logged by your HazOffers network. You can view data specific to each conversion, such as sub-IDs, location, and mobile device information, as well as the transaction ID. To access the conversion report, navigate to the Reports tab and select Conversion Report. Once there, you can select from a large number of data fields which appear as separate columns in the report. You can narrow down your conversion results using the Filters section. Check the box for the desired filter, then enter the information you wish to view. Adjust the date range as needed, then click Run Report to update the report with the selected data, filters, and date range. Let's see how this is done. We'll run a report including Affiliate Click ID, Affiliate Unique 1, Goal, Session IP, and Country as our data points. Then, we'll filter by offer to show just those called Tune. Finally, we will adjust our date range to show All Time. Once we run our report, our results show the data points we chose as well as filter all other offers out of the report. The ability to manage conversions is one of the primary functions of the conversion report, where you can approve or reject individual conversions. You can modify a single conversion status in the Status column of the report. Clicking Reject immediately updates the conversion status, and the conversion will be omitted from the stats and aggregate totals. Conversions appear in the conversion report even when rejected. If you later want to reapprove a conversion, click Approve. Update multiple conversion statuses by selecting the desired conversions checkboxes and clicking Approve Conversions or Reject Conversions, depending on which action you want to take. See a summary for a specific conversion by clicking the magnifying glass, which brings up the conversion detail page. This page shows basic offer information, any values passed in the URL, and payout info. You can also see tracking information.